So we place the base guide, and then you see that much of the bone which is on top needs to be cut.
To make sure that our implant is not going into the orbit, the osteotomy is not going into the orbit.